The difference between the blood of Jesus Christ and the blood of goats and rams and calves. Hebrews chapter 9 verses 11. The blood of goats, rams and calves was to the purification of the flesh. How much more shall the blood of Christ, who through the eternal spirit offered himself without spot to God, purge your conscience from dead works and to serving the living God? Because he knew that if the conscience is still stuck in the past sin, it will never serve God. Because if God doesn't kill that past, he will not relate with you. Why? Because every time you'll come in the presence, you'll come with a past. The only way God can deal with it is by destroying it. That's why the word redemption also means as one who has never done it.